God bring back, God damn it!
I went the wrong way.
It wasn't right.
You ain't letting us kill you, God damn it! You let us kill you too easily. I need you to show us you that nigga. You hear me, Atomic?
Okay, I'll take both of you at once. Let's go.
Bro, I'm fainting that shit.
Fucking Atomic. I've taught him how to gank so well, and now he ganks me so well. I wish I never taught that fucker how to gank. Tahe, you played Dominion too much.
I don't know why, but it feels like my Griffin has been, like, silently nerfed. His effectiveness ain't the same as blowing me. I ain't gonna lie, this game would be more fun if it was less about parrying and more about fighting in real life.
We're still fighting.
Yeah, and the parrying. The parrying side of it is too strong. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Watching people just sit there and do that shit up, it's too strong. Bro, why the fuck am I not able to guard break back? That's quite annoying. Yep. I'm not able to guard break back for what reason, bro?
Because you keep going for the heavy and then...
I'm lighting you, bro. I'm not heavying. That's what I'm confused about. The fact that you can guard break me out of a light is crazy. I'm going back to Kente for you. Definitely swings too slow.
Oh, good punish.
They gotta fix my Griffin, bro. Nah, well, so I've gotten real good with changing his lights. Bro, he just flawed it to you. No dodge. Dragula. I'm like an annoying Zek right now.